right on. Oh, a short elbow. Sleeps. Amin Poor. Can he answer the call? Chukti showcasing that improved boxing.
Get up.
It's down. Oh! Trip, but gets sat down that time. A beautiful left hook. Two knockdowns. Yeah, Chukti's trying to close the show right now. And he sits down Kadir for the third time. He might not answer the ref. That's it. Ow! Big shot landed by Pettonglor. He sits down, BM in the second round. Oh, but BM comes right back. With the chin, with the big shot. Oh! And come back as he punches BM in the throat and continues to touch him up on the head. Watch here, Palm. Issues an eight count. Ready to go. Pettonglor is finding a groove, Gianni, in the third. Putting some serious shots together. BM continues to push forward. Running into big shots, though.
Oh, what patience.
That was clean. He is...
forward on Jump Jai here.
Kongsuk just standing right inside the kitchen, not giving any space to Jump Jai, who's just wearing it now.
But this pace, this pressure, Kongsuk very suffocating. Can Jump Jai keep this?
Lost that battle against Chalawan last time. Almost.
Seemingly fatigued. This is when Kongsuk does his best work. After he gets you weathered, he gets you fatigued. He pours it on you, but Jumjai again, the counter right hook.
Goes in the distance very fast. Knows that dominant performances will get him into the world's largest martial arts organization. Third and final round. How do you have the score so far, Gianni?
This one's been so close. I like to give more accurate the two. First round has been pressure, but again, Jumjai ate a lot of Jumjai needs to keep this lateral movement. Surprised if he's just finding the timing for one of those. He's looking for a big right hand as well.
Zip Sanders taking the simple pushing Chris out of the way so he can deliver that. That big flying knee.
As that elbow down on the inside of the neck,
who continues to launch big, wild strikes. Inside the pocket, searching for the ring lights with the uppercuts. These two are letting it go. To Sip Sand to get inside that clinch. But now they're starting to sway, entertaining this jam-packed Lupini crowd. As Gasimba triples up on the head kicks. Superstars, and we could be looking at one of them. Right, going Haryukin here on One Friday Fight.
Uppercuts, and these, you name it. Awad is doing everything he can.
Big knee from the space that he had. Tornado kick. Sip Sands, is that how you...
Randy Wild on the feet.
60 seconds to go. Who do you have up at this point?
Sip Sands. So difficult to score. The scorpion kick attempt, Mitch, from Awad. Everything has been thrown. Look, the left hook off the break. Oh, uppercut from Nash and Sack.
With a big left hand. And Alvarez, what was that?
Oh, right hand!
Oh, Alvarez knocking the mouthpiece out of sight.
What a turn of events. A right hand from Alvarez floors Nach and Sat. Yeah, but he is on wobbly legs. Referee Kemp Chan taking a